you want. Wait, I don't mean it.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
I am not caring.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Goodbye.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, man, where's the jobs like one today?
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing. Concentrate, dude. They're this close to outsourcing back office to Guam.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a wheelchair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I request...
Product, Brohim, I'm feeling the itch. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype?
Send me the prototype.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar?
Some a-hole drank my effing head milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Let me get the door for you.
Michael, hold on. I domed!
Wow!
This is insane!
What the hell? Oh, crazy!
Oh my god!
No. Oh shit!
What's up, man?
What the
shit?
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked everything we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus. Hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh! Oh, Jesus! Whoa! Let's... Whoa!